Sara Ali Khan and Kartik Aaryan. We are going to see Sara and Kartik opposite each other in Imtiaz Ali's next. Sara has confessed that she likes Kartik and it can be assumed that their chemistry will be good. Akshay Kumar and Kiara Advani. Though they appeared in Good Newwz, they were not paired opposite each other in the movie. Laxmi Bomb is going to be their first movie opposite each other. Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt. The real-life couple met on the sets of Brahmastra, which will be their first movie together. It would be interesting to see the romance of the real-life hot couple of Bollywood on silver screen. Ishan Khattar and Ananya Pandey. The newcomers are gearing up for their first project together, Khali Pili. The first look of the movie was really good and their chemistry looked really good through the pictures. Janhvi Kapoor and Rajkumar Rao. Ruhi Afza is going to be Janhvi and Rajkumar Rao's first movie together. They seem to share a great bond and it would be interesting to watch them together. Varun Dhawan and Sara Ali Khan. These two actors are paired up for the first time for the movie Coolie No. 1. Both of them looked great with each other and everyone is eagerly waiting to watch them on silver screen. Shahid Kapoor and Mrunal Thakur. Shahid Kapoor is paired up opposite Mrunal Thakur for his upcoming project. The film Jersey is going to be Shahid's first movie with Mrunal Thakur. Kartik Aaryan and Kiara Advani. Kartik and Kiara would be seen for the very first time together in Bhool Bhulaiya 2. It would be exciting to see this fresh pair in the horror comedy. Manushi Chiller and Akshay Kumar. Miss World 2017 Manushi Chiller is going to make her Bollywood debut with the movie Prithviraj Chauhan. She is paired up with none other than Akshay Kumar and this fresh pair would be interesting to watch. Irfan Khan and Kareena Kapoor Khan. Irfan Khan is back with his comedy drama Angrezi Medium along with Kareena Kapoor Khan. In this movie, Kareena is playing the role of a cop and this is going to be their first movie together. Sushant Singh Rajput and Sanjana Sanghi. These two actors are paired opposite each other for the Bollywood remake of The Fault in Our Stars. This will be their first movie and it is going to be Sanjana's first movie. Ranbir Kapoor and Vani Kapoor. Vani is paired opposite Ranbir in her upcoming project Shamshera, which will be their first movie together. It will be interesting to watch these two actors opposite each other in an action movie. Aditya Roy Kapoor and Disha Patani. Mohit Suri's Malang will be Aditya and Disha's first movie together. Their chemistry looked fair enough in the trailer of Malang. Farhan Akhtar and Mrunal Thakur. Mrunal and Farhan are paired opposite each other for the very first time in Tufan. Farhan is playing the role of a boxer and we are looking forward to see this fresh pair. Ajay Devgan and Kirti Suresh. Ajay is paired up opposite South Indian actress Kirti Suresh for their upcoming project. Sports biographical movie Maidan will be their first movie together. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.